I will say this, even though I haven't had good luck in relationships, every man who has ever been mean to me in a romantic relationship has gone bald after. Which I feel is like a secret superpower I possess. I feel like a Roman soldier just salting the earth that I've conquered, right? So nothing else can ever grow after. Like when I leave a relationship, I'm leaving and I'm taking your hairline with me. Feels personal to some of the men in the back of the room. I am seeing someone now. We're still in that phase where we're getting to know each other. Like the other day we were sitting down, we were having breakfast and he said this to me. He goes, "Bria, did you know that I really like trains and numbers?" Yeah. I was like, okay. So are you telling me you're autistic? Because here's the thing, as an adult, you can't like trains and numbers. You do have to pick one. It's an either or. Sometimes people get mad at me. They'll say, "Brie, you really can't say that. You really can't joke about that. You really can't say that." I'm like, okay, well, are you gonna suck his dick while he watches Polar Express? Because I feel like if you're not gonna sub in, you don't really get to judge.